powerful vision like you've had. But I want to also share God's price is in how the Park probably more than he is at home.
Well, he don't come around our way.
Literally had,
ain't nothing to laugh at.
He's created a partnership with the Sheriff's Department for the young persons who need some community services on the weekend. They're out there at least once a month. They've cut all the alley lines, all the trees. He has started a garden club to support the efforts in partnership with the community school, Overby Shepherd School, and community residents. They actually put in some beds this past weekend at Osh's Field. He's also created another initiative with a bicyclist group.
Killing people.
Putting together a group of youth that are going to be
involved. Another group of losers.
His contribution has been absolutely tremendous. Saturday, he was out there on Cannon Creek doing some cleaning up while we were doing some things around the community. And I just want to really express our appreciation for your dedication and your commitment and your leadership. You're the hardest working full-time volunteer, staff, I should say, and you come pretty cheap. We love it. Thank you so much.
Mr. Mayor and Vice President Robertson and Council, I appreciate this award so much. This goes to an awful lot of people in Northside 6th District and 3rd District who have worked on these projects. High school youngsters of several of the high schools, especially Richmond Community High School in Northside, the Overby Shepherd students, and just a host of volunteers and civic associations over there that have responded to the challenge of putting all this together to give us a beautiful mile-long linear park greenway. And Mr. Mayor, I've got to say, it's probably the finest exponent of an off-road paved bicycle and pedestrian trail in the city, even compared with the Capitol Drive.
I agree.
It's been a pleasure doing this, and of course we've still got a lot of work to do. We finished 4/10 of a mile of it, and we've got another 6/10 of a mile to go starting this coming summer with the aid of the Virginia Army National Guard. And then there's another leg of it that will go north beyond East Brooklyn Park Boulevard, which will complete it in about 2014, the entire trail. We think it's an important link, Mr. Mayor, in your initiative for the Bicycle Pedestrian Trail Initiative. It'll link a traditionally underserved portion of the city with all other parts of the city as it's hooked into the network. It'll be linked by bicycle lanes and sharrows.
I'm giving this guy, Charles Price, I guess, what his name is. I'm giving him this note. And Tom and Sierra Club is a fraud. They work against the people who look out for the planet and with Dominion Power. And I named Glenn Besser and John Zuber. And I guess I signed my name.
The Sierra Club is control opposition. Your organization has worked with the polluters and against those who truly look out for the planet. Your group and Besser.
Development as well. Zubner, our fraud. I guess I should put in our fraud.
Well, you read it and let me take your picture.
I would be remiss if I didn't say something about Mr. Robinson about this important event we have.
I'm giving this to the guy from the Sierra Club. Saying his group is a fraud. Putting on these reckless endangerment charges against Dominion Power.
The entire city is
for
invited.
The damaged
the jazz band at Huguenot High
radiation
School
leaking
entertainment and good music
power
for
plant
us.
At North Anna.
And we're literally
and
invited
the Sierra Club is working with
Dominion
Power
to
cover this up. And
to
they are
walk trail,
working to
the
cover up and to get
the
these reckless endangerment charges keep it from out of the media and attacking people like myself and David Swanson in Charlottesville for putting it out in the media. And I'm telling him his group is a fraud. And Glenn Bessa and John Zuckerman as well.
Okay.
They're enemies of the planet. They're a fraud. They're part of the ruling class.
Don't say it.
Hi, this is Harriet at the Senatorian Methodist Church. I almost didn't get it right. Sound like I've been drinking. She's one of my little
Jay
people.
Today.
Yeah, she's special.
One of Jay McCormick today.
Both of us.
Now, Jay.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Look, they got special people that do special things for the people that need the services. And she's getting ready to get a pedicure and the services. She doesn't want her face shown. But they take care of the people. Without these angels in the church, the people, it would be nothing for them. This is a beautiful church. And I'm just turning around and showing you this place is going to be packed in a few minutes with people that need help, and they're going to come in here and partake in lunch.
Would you like to sit at our table?
Yes, Harriet. Ask me again, Harriet.
Would you like to sit at our table, Teddy? It would be our pleasure.
Oh, Lord. Yes, Harriet.
Oh, and thank you for the prayer.
What did he say?
I want to... See, she gave me a massage. See, and this helps a lot of people that are diabetic and have problems with their feet. We have volunteers. There's one volunteer back there taking off his apron. He has served the people today. And this is one of our young men with his fine self. He volunteers and does a lot of good things in the community.
You gonna put it, I'm gonna get on TV?
Not unless you want me to. I want to.
Show people how nice.
Hello, this is Miss Betty. She's one of the volunteers that helps everyone around here. And she helps people take care of their feet, which is so important. Our feet carry us.
Okay. Okay,
even Jesus washed feet. He washed feet. So that is a blessing. That's right. He didn't care whose feet they were. If they needed. That's right. Miss Betty, tell us about what you're doing and how long you've been doing it, please.
Oh, my goodness. I've been doing it since 1997, I think it is. And we do it because what Jesus did.
That's
right.
He washed
his disciples' feet and he told us to go and do likewise, so that's what we do.
Fantastic. And it helps so many people. And this young man was just a recipient of one of those fantastic pedicures. Tell us how you feel and how your feet feel, dog.
Oh, it feels so much better. I feel blessed that somebody will come and do my feet and I get paid for it.
Oh.
A special gift from the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ that people come and wash our feet.
Oh.
And we love them. I wish you all the best for them.
Oh.
I love them. In Jesus Christ's name I pray, amen.
Amen. Thank you. Well, actually, these are the fine folk that make it all possible. And they feed so many. And they do so much. And they just have hearts that flourish and grow and people. And everybody say hello. They're the ones that feed us all. Oh, God, it's fantastic. And there are other people behind the scene that make it happen. And God bless them all and touch their lives richly. And may they be justly rewarded. For as you have done to one, you have done what? That's right. Our heroes. Thank you. Oh. They have things set up and everything. Come on.
your name, miss? Can you take your hand down from your face, or was it made like that? Well, actually, she's beating me at dominoes, and she's trying to act all slow and stuff, turn them over, but she have to wash my dishes, and I like a lot of bubbles and a little extra bleach in them, please. You can't wash it with your hands in your face. That's right, that's better. That's right. Make sure you stir them up real good. I want y'all to see how you have to wash the dishes. That's right. And the score is 6-4. So right now I'm winning. Miss, what is your name, please? You're deaf mute. Can you talk? I'm put you on television looking just like that. Now just tell me your name. I'm gonna put you on the television. You see yourself in the morning on it. You said no, she didn't. I'm like, yes, I did. And then my woo sitting up there. Then my woo, look. Because I know you, my woo. I can look at you when I go home. Here, put me on there. Look at me today. Just look at it and put me on there. Hi, my name is Miss Teddy Parham. What's your name? What's your name, silly girl?
Dariana.
Yeah, you had to do was say that when your mama ran away.
Yep.
Catch your dad over there chilling. That way you do. He don't work hard. He done ate dinner. He done took care of responsibility. Catch your mama coming in. Get her in the flip. That's right, dinner.
Try our lobster baked potato sirloin for just $16.99. Or our crab
stuff. Look at the love for
$14.99. Steak and seafood.
Now, let me stop it. I'm going to run it back.
Look. I got both of y'all.
Let me see. Yeah. You got them on there? The Lovebirds of 2012, 13, 14, and 15. Watered by Miss Teddy Pearl. And I just don't have no gift to give them yet, but I'm waiting for them to set the wedding date. Then we can get together and get a little gift. That's what I said. Don't look at me silly. I'm gone. Bye, y'all. She's beating me. Oh, I gotta pick one now. She's beating me.
We are blowing the dust off these oaks.
Oh, Lord.
When the fire comes up, a little bit later on, if you have two artists and two groups, you think they need to be in the battle? Let us know.
Trying to beat me.
It's
8-9. Let's go.
I'm beating her.
13
years.
Let's go.
Out again.
She won! Oh, Lord!
She's listening. She's right
here. 10-8. She won.
I will.
Yeah, she beat me. Woo! She beat me. Woo! The baby beat me. It's so good. Look at her. And rub it in. And rub it in. Rub it in. That is, I lost hell. It's on now like Donkey Kong. Let's get up and dance. Let's dance. Let me see you dance. Let me see get one of me dance.
I
want
to see you dance first.
Stop the track, let me say fast. I told you, me.
love you. Call me sometime. Get that leg going. Look at that leg going, child. Get that leg. Come on, baby. Break that leg. Oh, get that little foot. Oh, show out there how to do it. Now, this is my girlfriend, Rose, that I haven't seen. How long has it been since I've seen
it's
you, darling?
It's been many moons. Many, many.
And she told me about her husband passing. I'm sorry, Ernest, but we must live on until our turn.
That's right.
Yes. And look at Mr. Smiling back there. That's right.
How are you doing for our video?
We are in the restaurant Leon's on the corner of 2nd and Franklin.
Yeah.
And that's Mr. Stone and everybody in the house tonight. And it's all good.
They call me the king around here.
Yes, all on. That's right, the king. He has many skills.
Everything.
All right.
This is who you're looking for.
Yeah, wrap it off now. Do the thing about the jam. Wrap it off.
I got one right now.
I don't even want to talk to you right now. We got Michael Jackson on.
That's up to me.